Watching baby gradually grow is just one of the amazing parts of being a new mom. We go busy over there day-to-day changes, but sometimes forget just how far we have come. A monthly milestone photo project is a perfect way to document baby's growth and marvel at the teeny little miracle. In this video, you can see baby's first month milestone photo shoot ideas with different props. Floral numbers have become quite the trend. Now, this might be tricky once baby starts to roll over and grasp at items. But if you can catch her while she is napping, it will make a perfect photo. You can make these wreaths yourself with supplies at home or buy them pre-made from online sites. Arrange 12 numbers on a white cloth as a clock and round off 1. Place baby in middle and shoot the photo. This idea is simple and cute. The letterboard idea is trendy, simple and to the point. Include your child's name, age and any other memorable details or milestones, then snap a pic. You can arrange the number 1 with toys, fruits, blankets, balloons, whatever possible at home and take a beautiful photo. Please like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.